The portal vein can be nicely displayed. If we focus to a transversal position of the transducer, we can nicely follow the splenic vein distally up to the level of the left kidney. In the longitudinal approach, the portal vein can be displayed with a distal part in the longitudinal plane of the superior mesenteric vein.